Hello. Hello, anybody? Anybody in tonight? Say hello. We're still going. 2 seconds. Yeah, we're good. Anybody in or about or anything tonight? Discord in one of them. No, no viewers yet. Quiet night then. Oh. I'll just stop a bit of yeah, something might be along in a bit. Right. Tells me the thing about it into a mix of oil, add 1 tablespoon of chili. Oh, hey, Rabbit, how's it going, mate? Yeah, all good. Oh, can you hear me all right? You're the first person in tonight, mate. How's your tooth? Is it your tooth? Any just mate. I think it was 32 around here today. You got up to saw that on the was driving about. You worked today, Rabbit, at all, or just been at home? Oh, very nice. Good Lord, that sounds lovely. Sounds amazing, mate. I'd love to go to the beach. But it's not too bad. We've got a pool set up here, so it's quite nice. A relatively quick meal tonight, really. More prep than anything. Thank you. save them stalks for another day.
Another recipe.
Oh, thank you very much. Yeah, it took a while. It took a while to get it all sorted. But, yeah, because this camera here, this is the new setup. I had to get another extension lead for this one. I wish I could show you. No, I could show you. Yeah, basically under here, it's all cable. It's all cable tidies. We've got cable tidy going down the back of here as well. And then we've got the camera here. This is new. These are all held on by magnets. This is one thing I needed to get. Needed to get it sturdy, but so I can manoeuvre them quite easily without them being stuck. Yeah, that's it. Ooh. Yeah. That's the camera over there. It all goes down here into the laptop. And then there's a cable that goes up there. The cable goes up there, around there, and then the cable tied it back here. This one, which again is held on by magnets. Hello. It's upside down, obviously. Yeah, it took a while. Okay. So that is hot water. Cheers, man. I wanted to get that you can see the prep. And then you can see the hob as well. That was my main thing. So like the few cooking streams I've seen. I'll move that back down there. There we go. It's all been like all about the prep. Some people have been all about the hob, and I'd like to be about both basically, as well as have a main camera that you can see us. Make sure keep it on our eyes. Well, thank you very much, Rabbit. That's amazing. Nice. Go get that. Just get all nice and cooked in there. And then that will go into this, which is the peanut dressing. Some coriander. Alright, well, those 5 minutes of dinner is just soft and the leaves are fully wilted. That's it. The Tesco's the other day, get the food shop, and they like they're packaged coriander. Sorry, the packaged coriander, and it was like £1.50, and then just further up in like where the fresh like salad stuff is, there's this bunch of coriander as £1.25, and there's loads of it. I use coriander quite a lot in other recipes. So I thought I'd grab that, because why not? Hi, if you're in New Inn, come say hi. Don't bite or anything like that.
Right. Let's check the movies on that one. Oh, good. It's practice, man. Honestly. Doing these streams and actually cooking. I worked out how to actually do thin slices, and there's one thing I could never do was hold, have your fingers in a certain way to do like the thin slices of stuff. You know, you don't cut your fingers off. Smells good. So, all practice and all that malarkey. Right. Actually, couldn't find any pork strips, so they had these Chinese inspired pork stir fry strips. I was like, I'll go for that, being that this is what we're having. Yeah, Start streaming earlier. Okay. Obviously, trying to deal with Mrs. here, which is working late. She's been working late at the moment.
Why don't I wear a white t-shirt when you're cooking?
Hi Sassy, yeah, we're all good. Leah's still at work, she should be home.
Well, I thought she was going to be out about 10 minutes ago, to be fair, but
she's still stuck at work, I think. How are you, my darling? You been busy today, enjoying the weather?
You've been at work.
Yeah, it is. She's got She's training somebody new. So it's sort of, as much as she does a very good job of looking after the oldies anyway, the old people, that it's she kind of has to go through a little bit more in depth. That's pretty much it for the recipe, to be fair. Just that, and then put it on top of each other. So they don't put, like, the football on hold. I thought they were end of season. They put the football on hold completely. And all they have left was a couple of matches. How long have they been playing? How long have they been back playing football now? Right, okay. God, that's a long time to wait, isn't it? They like cancelled all the matches, and then, well, this is just like the remaining matches they needed to play. Well done. Good on Liverpool. I think I saw somewhere that West Ham was going down, apparently. So, I don't know if that's actually happened or not. I don't really follow football all that much. On a Thursday? And then I've got work tomorrow. I suppose Liverpool's just shut tomorrow, I presume. Warm enough though, isn't it? Apparently thunderstorms tomorrow. We've got thunderstorms apparently around here tomorrow. Should be nice and cooling, hopefully. Oh, thank you very much. That's amazing. Thank you very much. Yeah, Rabbit just said the same thing. I suppose it's been on and off, haven't we? We've been streaming recently, so we're trying to get back into it. But yeah, thank you very much. Yeah, it's all It's all where I want it now, which is good. Yeah, I'm quite chuffed with it, to be fair. That's them 1080 cameras for you. I tell you, these two are amazing. This one's pretty good as well. This camera here, the main camera that we call it main camera, it was only 30 quid. I'm so chuffed with it. It's got a nice wide angle as well. You can see the door over there all the way down this bloody can right here. And this bottle of juice, which is literally there. But the other two, yeah, I'm so happy with them. There you go, look, this is my Streamlabs deck, so I can literally just press the button on here. So you go. So that's the prep cam. And then the hob cam. And back to main cam. Yeah. I like it. What do you reckon? Hang on for an hour or just until she gets in? Yeah, I think she's just. Thank you, Sassy. It looks professional. The camera set was lovely professional. People performing it. Oh, thank you very much. Hey, I couldn't have done it without like the donations and the push to do it, and you know, and I do thank my parents really, because Jesus Christ, that laptop is immense. It's absolutely amazing. And we're trying to do some gaming soon. Trying to do some we've got the Xbox set up, and I think I can do like an Xbox stream to the laptop and then stream on Streamlabs, but I need to test it and just get it all set up and tested properly. So we've got some games to play, we've got some 2-player games to play and or single player games. Who wants to do Sims 4? And I'm waiting on a game to come out, which is like Honey, I Shrunk the Kids, and you ended up being like, you get shrunk and you're in the back garden. It's kind of like, it looks like it's kind of like a mix between Minecraft and Honey, I Shrunk the Kids. So big insects and stuff like that. Looks interesting. Grounded, it's called. It's on Xbox. But still doing the cooking as well, so. Right, I'll tell you what I'm going to do. We'll do plate cam, we'll serve it up, get some pictures, and then see where she is. If she's not back by then we'll just end the stream tonight, and then we'll be back tomorrow, and tomorrow we're having polenta. We're going to do the polenta tomorrow. It's polenta fritters. Polenta and courgette fritters with poached egg. Oh my god. Hang on. Yeah.
courgette and polenta fritters with poached egg and a quick chili jam. I think that's the idea. That's going to be the one for tomorrow. So, if you've still got your emotes, plate cam, spam it up and let's go. 3, 2, 1. Yeah. I didn't have a plate. I didn't have two plates really, then. Very unprofessional. There we go. Two plates. Done. Okay, so I think we go to the main. There we go. Stir fried pork with peanut dressed rice noodles. Done. That was amazing.
Mm. Oh, that's good. That pork's nice. The noodles are amazing. That's very good. Not too peanut buttery. Nice mix of like the limes coming through. Not too much chili. Definitely like a hint of peanut. The noodles are. Oh, here you go. I'll read it. Peanut butter, chili flakes, zest of two limes, and I put the juice of one in instead of two. Sesame seed oil, garlic, and ginger. And it's a bit of salt. And then you cook the noodles in hot water and the leaves of the bok choy. And then you transfer that into the peanut butter mix and mix it all about with some coriander. It's good. That bit's definitely vegetarian. Obviously, the massive amount of pork on top isn't. What I love cooking from sorted food, is you have your staples. And your staples always seem to be sesame oil, ginger, garlic, chilies, limes, lemons, olive oil, vegetable oil, soy sauce, stock cubes. They're like the things that you should have in your cupboard at all times, because even if you just had them, like our food shop, to cook these three meals every week ranges from about 30 quid to 50 quid, depending on what I need. Like if I run out of olive oil, then that week might be a little bit more expensive. But that olive oil will last 6 weeks. It's what I love about this cooking. Because this week, this meal plan, it literally cost us 30 quid. Because I had everything else already in the cupboard. All I need to do was buy pork, the salmon, hello, bok choy.
Hello, you alright?
Yeah. Coriander. That was it. So. But yeah, very tasty. How are you?
I'm alright.
No worries, darling. It's like this week, this one is, so these are just the leaves of the bok choy. The, not the polenta, but the other menu, the salmon with seared salmon, where is it? Sorry. Seared salmon with cauliflower egg fried rice. We'll use the rest of them. We'll use them in that recipe. And some limes and some garlic, and that's it. It's nice. It's nice to go, well, we use that part here and that part there, and you get two meals out of it. Hello. I always tend to buy like a little bit extra. So like one recipe says like one red pepper. Well, I like peppers. I know Leah likes peppers. So I bought two. Now whether I use two in that recipe or not, there'll be one left over. And that's what we do on Monday now, which is I made up Monday. Shouldn't be food waste these days. Shouldn't be. I know there is, but there shouldn't be. Totally agree, Sassy. Well, I like these plans because literally give you a shopping list with weights and you just go. Oh god. Right. Right, Sassy Rabbit, I'm going to cut stream now. I'm going to say goodbye. Just got in, probably best, like, just eat dinner and get to bed, I think. So, hang on. Stream ending, here we go. I like your name, Sassy. Right, hopefully, I'm going to start a little bit earlier tomorrow. Thank you for popping in. Thanks for coming by and saying hello. Remember to, where is it? Oh, stay safe. Wash your hands. No, stay safe. Look after each other. And wash your fucking hands. See, this is why I don't do the sign-offs. But thank you, definitely. Thank you very much for coming by. Thank you for your kind words about how the stream looks. I'm quite happy about that. Thank you very much, guys. Right, we will see you tomorrow. Yes, I will do, definitely. All right, guys. Bye.